For those of you that don't know, this area harbours an enormous diversity of different birds. So if you're into photographing birds, it's ideal at dawn, dusk, to come out here with your camera and your tripod. They come out then. So we're now approaching the main car park, which leads to the main entrance. We came in through the back way, but this is the this takes you to the picnic area and the car park. This is actually one of the least known areas for families to hang out in throughout the year, if you want to undergo any outdoor type picnic activities. Over there, there is a toilet, in case you're wondering.